I have a request to make. Those at the back or wherever you are, as it is the humming of the fans and the machines is contributing to the sound over here. And my request over here for people is, do not become that contributive member creating more noise.
Om Yo Brahmanam Vidadhati Purvam Yo Vai Vedanshcha Prahinoti Tasmai Tamha Devam Atma Buddhi Prakasham Mumukshurvai Sharanamaham Prapadye Om Shanti 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 Om Namo Brahmadibhyo Brahma Vidya Sampradaya Kartrubhyo Vamsharishibhyo Mahadbhyo Namo Gurubhyo Sarvopaplavarahitaha Prajnanaghanaha Pratyagartho Brahmaivahamasmi Brahmaivahamasmi Om Vedantartha Vibhasakaya Gurave Shantaya Sanyasine Nanavadi Nagendra Sangha Pavaye Yogindra Vandhyayacha Mohadvanta Divakaraya Bhagavat Pada Bhidhan Bibhrate Tasmai Bhashyakrite Namostu Satatam Purnaya Bodhatmane Om
I congratulate the Hindu temple of Greater Fort Worth for the continuous efforts that all of you people have put in last 4-5 years, in fact even more than that. But a foundation of a building is never seen. What you see is only the facade of the building. It is the foundation which makes the building strong. It is the vision, the ideas, the dedication, the efforts of the people who have worked behind the screen, whose names are not seen, whose efforts are not seen, whose names are not read, but they go as the foundation. For any edifice to be raised, the foundation is extremely important. So I congratulate all of you in bringing this marvelous place together, where all of us can sit under this umbrella, under this roof, and witness, absorb that what perhaps one may have missed even living in India. So I congratulate you all. And at the same time, I thank you, Dr. Boya, Subhashini Amma, and the rest of the team, of course, for having me brought over here, so that we could sit for a few minutes every evening to reflect on the ideas that have been enshrined in our scriptures. Here we go. Indra is the god of heaven.